that's been reclaimed from the toilets of millions of Los Angeles people.
Okay, so we're here at the beautiful Lake Balboa.
Where Rodney thought we would change the scenery a little bit and go to a different park.
Yeah.
That's covered in concrete.
Dun, dun, dun.
Concrete jungle. Okay, so we're just doing an easy run.
Easy run, thank you.
Yep, ready?
We love you, Ian.
Let's go run.
Okay.
Bye. And?
Okay. Good times.
Yeah.
Getting her done. How are you feeling?
Fine, how about you?
Well, you know, good. Not as sore as I thought I'd be after that long run.
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, big water puddles.
Uh-oh. Can we handle it?
Go to the left.
Oh my god, let's go.
We're done.
Yay, we're done.
Yay.
It was a quick half hour.
Half hour
it was supposed
of power.
To be, yeah, it was supposed to be an easy run, but we were really kind of running sevens, so... Oh well.
We got a little crazy last couple of miles.
It felt really good.
Yeah.
Sometimes it feels good to just let it loose and have some fun.
We had fun.
We had fun.
Hope your day's going great.
Yeah.
We're going to have a crazy couple of weeks because we're in the process of moving. We're going to get our workouts done even though we're
moving. We are. You watch. You'll see how to get this done right.
It's tough though. It's hard with life pressures to get things done, but we want you to know
you
that
can
we
do
care.
It. You can, yeah, you can do it, even if it's modified, 30 minutes instead of 50, whatever, you know, something. It's better than nothing.
Makes you feel good to take care of yourself. We hope you're doing it. Yeah. We want to hear from you.
Send us an email.
Yeah.
Have a great day.
Take care.